Come in, she said.
What do you want?
Come in, she said, suddenly smiling a broad, welcoming grin.
Those are for me?
I don't answer inane questions.
They're beautiful.
Look at this. Wow, this is good.
Don't touch it. It won't be dry for...
This is really good.
Right, so I'm still working on it. It's very different from what I've done. There are vases in the sink.
You paint to this, it's beautiful.
Why did you bring me flowers?
Because I heard what you said in the review. And I thank you. I've kept my job, Dal Santo.
Congratulations.
I want to celebrate. Are these from the poem? Are these your drawings from the new poem?
It's nothing, it's just...
Well, you put them up. God, Dal Santo, you should see something. You should see how you look in that light.
Oh, for God's sake.
I wish I was a painter.
Words fail.
Pictures, too. I can't tell you how much I want us to put our mouths together.
Oh, really? You're attracted to me?
Very much.
Why?
Same species, different sex. Aren't you attracted to me?
Not in the least. Did you think I would be?
Well, I had high hopes for this jacket. I mean, it's old, but it's custom made, and yet you feel nothing?
Admiration.
Good.
For you, Taylor.
God, you're fantastic.
You're such an ass.
You have such an ass.
Oh, you know nothing about my ass.
Excuse me, I've studied its dimensions for months. Dal Santo, I am gonna walk over there where the light is falling on you, and I am gonna kiss you. Unless you speak a loud, resounding no.
There haven't been any men in my life for years. By choice.
Theirs?
This is ridiculous.
No, this is great. The tape on your hands, ridiculous.
Well, take it off then, gently.
Listen to me.
Covering my ears.
Listen, we can decide right now to take this afternoon to bed. No discussion, no debate, no words, no pictures, no angst, no past, no guilt.
Will you shut up? You'd have to be careful.
I've had a vasectomy and I'm very clean.
With me, you idiot. With my body.
You just have to tell me what hurts, where and how much.
This is a terrible idea.
No, people do this all the time. They just have a couple of dinners first. Were you ever married?
No, why?
Long relationships?
I lived with a man in Barbados for 6 years.
I was married to a pediatrician. It ended badly. I got a son in college. I got a great aunt who's 107. That could have taken us... You know, two dinners and a movie before we got to your Barbadosian and my Aunt Nell, and yet here we are, ready. Now.
I'm feeling better. The meds seem to be But how can I trust it? Not yet. So, I want you to know that if I say yes, it's partly because life keeps taking things away from me, and I'm never sure when it's the last chance I have to do something and to do it fully. And if it is, I don't want to miss it.